what's going on? Last tap, just working back to see what's going on.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Yay.
The Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything?
Keep firing!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Alright, let's go. Go, 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 ba-da-da. Ba-da-da. Boom, boom. The music even represents it a little bit, but it's whatever, Mission Impossible feel. Dun dun deal, deal, deal. Who knows drums, yo. Keep running. Gotta go fast. Oh shit. You guys are going to be killed. Let's be safe. Of course. Quick, hide the glass.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Ah, tag patrol path.
Oh no. The watcher saw me.
Okay, I get it.
To do this slowly and quietly. can't let them see me. Oh no. The Watcher saw me.
Oh no. Yeah, I know.
I need to move slowly like this so I can sneak past. See their paths. Mm-hmm. Almost there.
Please chill, bear. Hi.
There he is. Can't let them see me.
Okay, finally.
Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh! Follow me.
I go lead them that way. Is that where I need to go? Oh, you go this way. Okay. Okay, just have a little stop somewhere for there. Magic.
How is this possible?
Magic. That's technology. Here we go.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy!
feel your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart. And you...
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips. Seal your lips.
Stay away, no mother.
Shoot him in the head. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's a choice system. Drop your rock. Knock the rock from his hands. Let's go with the lighter option.
Oh.
I'm gonna get revenge on him for some reason.
Kilbran, away from there! Back to picking berries!
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
No way in hell's gonna drop the rock, Dan.
Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Shh.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
A wish.
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Yeah.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training.
Maybe a few minutes.
Yes. Follow.
Guess I'm gonna skip a few years, or maybe we do a bit of training. Or just get a montage.
Montage, I need a montage. Montage.
That's
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Right. Go, Arlo. Oh. Look at that jump. It's probably the best jump in game history. Oh.
Save.
Why not? I need a montage.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Well, maybe he's dead. My own sad thing.
What's
he's
doing
just chilling.
There? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Yeah, he got some Assassin's Creed controls going on there. Okay. I think I'm gonna like this game a lot. It's fun so far.
You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Oh. Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Need a montage, need a montage.
Something's really bothering him.
Oh,
I'm
using
his
hand.
He's wrong.
I guess a piece of metal. We got on your couch or somewhere. Got a little tiny thing. Need a montage. Montage! I don't like even singing that now. You got 2 missions to do.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
guessing 600 one's the meat one. Should we meet one? Wait, is that from my HUD thing? Is that constantly up now or what? Run! Oh, dang it. Why do you stop? This is my game.
Damn.
Oh yeah. Well, at least it's gonna just fight you back. You. Come on, man. I need to take half off me now. That's good. Oh, that's cool. This reminds me of Destiny now, with all these objects popping up everywhere.
Keep that for later.
So it gives them more damage. That's cool. Definitely gives me a reason to kill robots. Quick save, why not? Every save point is going to quick save. Please tell me you just run out. Just run off, don't you? Yeah, you can run off. I don't care. Okay, so away. Understandable. So this new turns on the road. Yes. It's gone out modification or something. Take a look now. Need a montage. Alright, you guys are always just scared of me. You can go on. I guess I'm just attacking you. I guess the fashion is... I know he's gonna attack me back now, are you? Are you? So I guess if you get too close, like, you wanna go, mate. Piece of split now. Mother's cat or mother's heart. Alright, they like all hail that person do, don't they? That's really odd. That's very
Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare.
Metal devil whispers to the machine, riles them to violence.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Mm-hmm. What's a tripcaster then? Got some kind of trap?
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Hmm.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks. But you never know.
Hmm. You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Okay, I'm actually going to leave that episode there, I think. Should I?
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Okay. Now I'm going to leave that episode. Forget to like the button, subscribe to the day. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.